Hello. Hello, I'm so sorry that took a little longer. My waiting screen was a little longer than usual. I was getting all this stuff figured out, how to put everyone's name in the little, like, playing with thing, and, you know, so people know who I'm playing with. We're gonna be playing... Oh, did I update the information? We're gonna be playing First Class Trouble today, which I guess I should go ahead and switch to, in terms of... I think it should be a... Is it not available on here? Oh, well... Well, I guess we'll stay on just chatting then. Oh, I was on the wrong thing. I hate how that happens. First Class Trouble. Won't update it quite yet. But, yeah, I'm gonna be playing this game with some friends. And hopefully it all works out. It's one of a deception game. I literally am going in quite blind. I've seen some like Twitch clips and stuff of it, but it seems very much like along the lines of like a Werewolf or Among Us kind of thing where, but it also has like, in terms of the aesthetics, reminds me of like a BioShock kind of thing. So yeah. And if you want to follow the people that I'll be playing with, I really need to like have a, I think I have a shorter one of like a better command rather than playing with, you know, but it's all good. Yeah. Also I very much, oh, also we haven't talked about, okay, the thing that happened in Atlanta, cause it's actually pretty close to me, which is exciting. If you guys haven't heard, there was a shooting, where a white man went to three different massage salons, I guess is what you call it. I'm not quite sure. Also, hello, Jaya. I didn't see that earlier. And he shot a bunch of Asian women. I think there was one that was not Asian, but, you know. And so they're like, I don't know if we can call it a hate crime yet. And I'm like, right, this definitely didn't seem very specifically racially, you know, motivated. And they're like, well, no, it had to do maybe with his sex addiction. And I'm like, but his fetishization of seems like it, because they were like, he frequented these places. And I'm like, and he basically said that he, or at least this is according to his roommate or something, like, specifically went to Asian parlors. And he said that, like, they were the cause of his sex addiction or something, and I was like... But it's as if they, like, the fetishization of Asian women is not part of racism. Like, that is? Hello? And if you are specifically going after a certain race to kill, therefore it is racially motivated, whether it is racially and sexually motivated. Like, it can be more than one motive, like, you know? But race is definitely in there. So, like, it's just, and the fucking, like, Cherokee County, chief of police or something along those lines, he had a statement earlier that he was, like, he basically just summed it up as in, like, this guy had a bad day, and I was, like, wow, being an addict doesn't absolve you, yeah, but unless you're a white man, then apparently, according to the police, it might. Yeah, I cannot even imagine, you know? Yeah. But if anyone, also, just heads up later on, I know this is my, I just want to get this out before I forget. I know it's a change of topic real quick. That... When I'm playing the game, I might not be as active with talking to chat because I'm still not very good at doing the chatting with my chat as well as chatting in game and stuff. So, yeah. Anyways, back to the thing. He said because of the police, know how rough of a day, yeah, you can have after killing eight people. Exactly. That's, well, they're brethren, actually. But I'm gonna find, here's the... sharing this, if anyone, wants to educate or, themselves further. I definitely need to do some more education on the matter, as well as if you want to know of any like places to donate, then there's a link for it right there to support anti-Asian violence. Or not to support. To support places who are against... You know what I mean? You know? Well, no, it is anti-Asian. I don't know. Negatives don't work in my brain sometimes. Anti-Asian violence. Yeah. Yes? Yes. You're not for the Asian violence. So anti-Asian violence. I literally, my brain with negatives, I'm just like, huh? You think it was hate crimes against Asian? Yeah. I mean, I know some people, like, he's saying it's a sex addiction thing and it's not probably, he's probably going to say, or the report behind it all is going to probably be like, this wasn't motivated due to race and wasn't probably because of COVID, but like there's no denying that like literally hate crimes, it has been like amping up in the media of like especially targeting like older Asian people because those are the people who are less defensive, and there's, you can push them on the street, you can slash them up, you can like do all sorts of stuff just because they have this like idea that of like they are all because it's all because they did coronavirus. It's like them, because all Asian, first of all, it's you can't point the finger specifically at China. Like the country cannot decide, like people don't decide where viruses pop up. Second, not all Asian people are Chinese, but I'm not condoning anyone obviously blaming China for it. But I mean, you know what I mean? Like, it just absolutely reeks of race. Just too much. Just rampant. But yes, what is the good news, Siler? Did if they try to make him out to be a Christian, oh, good Southern boy, you know? As of March 29th, all adults 16 and older will be eligible to get the COVID in the state of Ohio. That's so cool. Get the COVID vaccine. That's really soon. That's really soon. I've heard that Georgia is actually going to be pretty good about rolling that stuff out too. Yeah, I'm going to be... Oh, I didn't get to look up... Yeah, that's super awesome news. I've heard some stuff that the Georgia governor, I think the governor is the one who's in charge of, I don't know, of like kind of trying to roll out vaccine stuff. And I've heard similar things because that was something Biden had like encouraged a bunch of people to do, I think. You've been isolated in your house for nearly your entire year, so ready to go out and live your life again? Yeah. It's so nice. I haven't been, like, it's just gonna be, like, so nice to not have to, like, be full of anxiety, you know? It's absolutely wonderful not to be full of anxiety. Like, it'll be a while till I probably get used to not, like, constantly being aware of how close people are to me, because that's definitely something that's like hard, because I'm so used to it after doing it for a whole year of like anytime I'm out, I'm just like very aware of my spatial distance between people, and I'm always like, get away, don't get near me, you know? So yeah, y'all think people will eventually get like Team Edward Jacob about vaccine? Maybe. I don't know. I've already had to try to dispel, even with my mom and my brother, about the idea that the Johnson & Johnson vaccine is worse than the other vaccines. Because the testing of it was done at different times. So it's like not the same. Like, when the Johnson & Johnson was tested, it was tested with all of the, like, the different, when, after all the different strains had kind of appeared, and we knew about the, like, that kind of stuff, and then all the other ones were tested, like, before a lot of the strains popped up, so, that's why it seems less effective, but all of them 100% prevent hospitalization, and that's like the biggest thing. Like you may still get mild COVID with some of these, because that's how vaccines work. Like, it's never 100% effective, but it's literally like, you know. Let's see if there's. But yeah, your team Moderna. I have zero preference, other than the fact that Johnson & Johnson is a one and done. That's the only thing that I, I like that. That's what I like about it. And also the fact that Johnson & Johnson is more accessible to, more places, because it doesn't require as intensive, refrigeration and stuff like that, and it can just be stored in a normal refrigerator. But also, you haven't had. Wait, you said you also started antidepressants a few weeks ago, and your life has been so much better. Oh, that's so nice. You had a depressed thought since you started taking them, and you're overall a lot happier. That's so nice. Yeah, like. Your team, whoever they can put in my body first. Yeah, like, literally, like, I'm not going to, like, be like, no, I don't want it from you because you have this one. I'm just like, whoever can get it to me first, whoever can, like, get me fully vaccinated first, then, you know, I'm there. But I'm gonna go ahead and open up the game over here and get stuff kind of situated, because I think we'll be. Oh, that was a loud noise. Oh, hold on, let me. I'm gonna this. That was a game noise. Sorry, it scared me. I didn't know it was making that noise. Let me. We're gonna be playing a game called First Class Trouble. I'm gonna open up. Hello? Eh? Here we are! I don't know where it's best for me to be on the screen, but this is where we're gonna be for now. Yeah, I do. There's some streamy friends that are going to be playing with me. That's why I'm streaming tonight. I wasn't planning on it, but someone reached out being like, do you want to do this whole thing? And like, someone on Twitter was like, who wants to play this game with me? And like, whatever. So they got a whole bunch of streamers. I've never played this, and I don't play a whole lot of like deception type games. So yeah. But like I said a little earlier, but let me say again, I am still like not a super good streamer in terms of like when I'm playing multiplayer games. I can change my appearance and stuff. Oh, thank you. Also, I'm probably gonna open up a Monster Energy drink because I did not get amazing sleep. Yeah. But I won't be. I might not be as active in chat, because, you know, let's do lady. Ooh, my gosh, look at this. I love any game that I can customize my dang character. Ooh, oh my god, that's so cute. Oh my gosh. This has so cute. This has so many cute options. Let's see. What are the pant options? Just these two? Okay. Well, I like this dress the most. Let's see. Ooh. Big streamer energy. You know. My god. Look at these crazy hats. Is this because of St. Patrick's Day? Let's see. I just want some hair. These are the, they're only these few hair options. This hair definitely looks the best with this outfit. Can't quite see my shoes, but these shoes look like they'd be better. Okay. Any of these? Okay, confirm. Ooh. Have an appearance? Wait, hold on. Sorry, are these game noises loud? I guess that's grayed out, so I probably can't do that yet. Let me check Discord real quick. I assume that someone will let me know. A little loud? Okay, okay. I'll turn it down a smidgen. I don't know how loud it's gonna get. Ask in Discord real quick. Oh, I guess I didn't have to turn down the actual thing. I could have just turned down here. Master volume turned down. Ooh, microphone. Probably this one. Speaker? Oh, I don't. Oh, yeah. Into my headset, too. Don't show voice chat welcome message. Alright, sure. Turn down that. Oh, it has windowed borderless automatically. Gotta love it. Alright. Locked into versus evil. What is that? Yeah. I will try to turn down a little bit more. It's hard because it doesn't really have very much noise happening right now. Like, the only noise option, like, that I have is hearing little click noises. And I'm like, can you please, like, play some music in the background or something? So I can know. That's fine. It's just that, yeah, it's not the easiest to, you know, do all this in terms of, like, just mainly because it doesn't have any music or anything playing right now. And I'm like, please. Oh, let me go ahead and open my monster energy. But, so what from what I understand about this game, I think it's very much the, impostery thing. And then, if you get ousted, I think you turn into a flying vacuum? Like a flying Roomba? But, I don't know. And also in my memory, this looked way more Bioshocky. Doesn't look very Bioshocky anymore. It's like a bar in space. From what era is this? The 70s? What kind of the clothes options it was giving me? I'm very bad at knowing like era specific clothing. Maybe it was more like the 60s. 50s? Just keep going back. 60s, that's what it is. No, because yeah, 70s would be like that 70s show, more hippie. Yeah. TV shows help me a lot in terms of knowing eras. Wow, has it been a while? I've had an energy drink. Not yet. As I go, I'll probably ask some questions if there's something like super, you know, a fair bit about it. Okay, cool. Do I turn into a vacuum? That is what happens, right? Oh, okay. Oh, he's asking me right now in terms of joining the stuff. I'm gonna try to have up. I'm gonna see if I can pull up maybe his chat too. It's nice to have the other. Well, then there's a few other people are streaming, so. We'll just leave it to our chat. We'll just leave it. B Be here to answer any question you know the answer to. Nice, nice. I don't know. Pending requests. Oh, do I have to? Does it tell? Well, this, I should probably leave this up just in case he sends the request. I don't know if it'll send me a notification about it or not, so we'll see. Excuse me. I'm watching his stream real quick just because I am not totally sure how all this will work. Seems like there might be some struggles with getting a party in the game. It seems to be struggling. It says, search for friends using Steam name. But also this week, I'm gonna try to set up for tomorrow, and then next week we'll probably try to raise some funds for the Stop AAPI Hate. So that's Asian American and Pacific Islander is what I'm pretty sure it stands for. I'm gonna see what I wanted to try to do it before this stream, but I had. I was attached to my phone for too long trying to read all this stuff, so. You know how it goes. When stuff like this happens, I am on my phone all day. It's really not healthy, but I just don't want to. I feel like I might miss out on information, even though I will get them information eventually, no matter what, but, you know. Yeah, always trying my best to. Originally, I had planned to raise some money for World Wildlife Fund, but we might still be able to do that after the fact. For the like, I don't know when, cause like Earth Day is coming up, so I might just do like a big thing for that. And I think that this week is like a. What is it? Where's my email? Earth Hour is at the end of this week or something. I've never totally understood. Earth Hour, when I grew up, I thought Earth Hour was like a thing where you just turn off all your lights. You try not to use any electricity for an hour to like show solidarity or something. That's how I was taught, I think, when I was growing up. But, yeah, very, very interesting concept, but let's see. Search for friends using their Steam name, but there's no like... Joining through Steam interface is currently in a work in progress. What if I look up Chris Lawrence? Oh, it doesn't even show. Oh! Add friend. If I try to do that. I'm not sure if I'm just messaging him, saying that I sent something in. There it is. I'm on his stream too, so. And hopefully. Sorry for these technical difficulties. I apologize. I'll show you guys what I'm looking at here in terms of my screen.
What's happening here? Because I accepted. There we go.
Ooh, there we go.
Party. Invite to party.
Yay! Ooh, we're getting good here.
There we go. So we have four. Just two more.
Just inviting everyone.
We're doing
in.
It, y'all. We're doing it. Thank you so much for your patience. This is going to be fun. We're going to play some games.
Oh. It seems to be the case is you have to try to add someone to a friend.
Is a little
and then
sometimes with trying to add people.
So on Steam I put in the friend code that you put in
yes.
the chat. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Friend code is you.
On a Wednesday. My sleep was funky. I might not finish the whole thing. This is a big old monster. Normally I'm used to drinking tiny Red Bulls.
In the game.
Okay.
If I'm understanding correctly from everyone who's done it so far.
Okay, so it's saying that it doesn't find anyone with that.
Oh, maybe try try with like my name, Chris Lawrence with two A's in the last name. Oh, you might have to click add friend. I always do that when it says.
There
like,
you are.
Okay.
Cool. I had you for a second. There you are. Add as friend.
Sweet. Perfect.
Ooh. Excuse me.
Okay.
Ooh, okay. Perfect. I think we might be good.
Real head scroll shit.
Real head scroll shit. Yeah. Oh, I thought I changed that earlier today. But okay, sweet. So we're just waiting for you now. So now I think you go into the game. Mm-hmm. And go to. Oh, this is weird.
Okay. Anyways, yeah, this is a giant energy drink. I could never feel like I could finish this because I just have the only ever energy drinks I could actually finish were the little Red Bulls, you know? Last night I tried to stay up all night, but I'm not young like I used to be. Also, I didn't have something motivating me. Like, usually the times I've done all-nighters is when I'm, like, working on cosplay and I have something to, like, keep my energy up throughout the whole day, but it was, like, rainy today, and I was just watching Netflix, and it was a whole bad thing, so. So I went to bed way late, because basically, I was watching a show called Ginny and Georgia, and I was enjoying my time, and by the time I, like, looked at my watch, it was 4 a.m., and I was, like, because I've been going to bed at, like, between 2 and 3 the past, like, week or so, maybe not week, past like since the weekend basically into like Monday and Tuesday. And so last night I was like, it's 4 a.m. Like it's really hard for me to fix my sleeping schedule in terms of just making myself go to sleep earlier. I'm very incapable of doing that. So normally the ways I've fixed my sleeping schedule in the past is staying up all night. So then I'm tired earlier. And then, like, working it through, and then I fall asleep at, like 9, you know? Or, like, 8, something that's, like, a little bit more reasonable, and then it kind of resets my sleeping schedule. It's not a healthy way to do it, but it's how I do it, okay? So lately you've been staying up all night reading and sleeping all day because it's cold. Yeah, it's been cold and rainy here, so, like, you know? But reading, like, oh, I guess there are definitely some books that I get me like really, really into them, and then I can't sleep. That's happened to me once or twice, but in the past it has been I go to sleep, and I usually try and read a pretty chill book, so I get tired pretty quickly. But seems like we got our whole party. You know, you guys can't see it; it's behind me, but yeah, it's. But so I was watching Ginny and Georgia, and by the time I like was at a stopping or a time where I was like thinking of a stopping point, It was 4 a.m. and I was like, okay, I either go to bed now. Be a big storm tonight. Oh, shoot. Seems like I'm not going to get a good night's sleep tonight either. Let's go. Although I do sleep pretty heavy, so. But. I don't know how long this stream is going to be, but we'll see. I don't know when is the storm supposed to start? Oh, stay at their new house. They don't even have beds. Why would we? Oh, shit. Should we? Oh, I was going to say, we should have. Oh, we should have gotten straps. We really need to get straps for the tiny house, like the metal things. But, yeah, so my sleeping schedule has been fucked, because of, anyways, I was 4 a.m. and I had to make the decision of whether I should try to stay up or I could just go to bed now, but I would end up waking up really late, like I've been doing, but like even later. So I was like, I think I'm going to try to stay up. And so I stayed up pretty well until like 6. Hold on, I hear my mom. She's very loud. She's just getting something in the freezer. But... yeah, so I decided to try and stay up, and like I said, I stayed up pretty well until 6. I finished Ginny and Georgia on Netflix, and then, what is the waiting for host thing? Oh. What is this? Oh, joining match. Oh, I think it was just... Oh, nice. Okay. Just was freaking out. Oh.
Oh my gosh, hello?
Hello!
Oh, we did it.
We did it!
Did it. I'm excited. How is everybody?
Who has played this?
Not me.
No one?
Nope.
Not me.
I have not. Absolutely have not.
If you want to mute, use M, but you it's a toggle. Push it down once to mute, push it down again to unmute, just so you know.
Yeah.
How do Okay.
let's pick the key that's and farthest away from the keys you're using.
Yeah, exactly. It is instantly the furthest key away. When we get into the game, do we mind doing a pronoun sound off?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Well, stuff.
I know that we have oxygen.
We're gonna be separated in a moment, just so you know.
Oh, that's true too.
So,
oh,
bye.
Look at my cute house.
Hello.
Oh, this is what I can organize.
Who's here? Who's my roommate?
Oh, wait, we have roommates? Yeah.
Well, you and I started in the same area.
Oh,
who are
cool.
You?
Wow, Gabby. Just call me Gabby. Oh, hello. Hi. Oh, hi.
Blip.
Hi. Ooh.
You want to open this door with me over here?
Sure. I do not know what the hell I'm doing.
Okay, so we gotta do it at the same time.
Oh,
ready?
Okay. Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Oh, no, it's a puzzle. Never mind. Okay, my symbol is a circle. It's like a nipple with a line over the top.
Okay. Yeah, I think. Okay, and mine is like a C with two, like, dots. Oh, like awesome. Yeah. Ooh.
Yeah. Okay. So there's a corpse scanner here. It'll tell you what a dead person, if they're evil or not.
Oh.
There's a wrench that will open some doors. And a bottle of champagne, which I can throw at people.
Oh, cool.
Do you want the corpse scanner?
I guess.
It's pretty good. I like the corpse scanner.
I was gonna say it sounds pretty OP.
Okay, so do you know how to play this game? I can help you out.
I do not know how to play this game.
Okay, so the oxygen, you see it at the top, it's going down.
Oh yeah.
We need to get oxygen and put it in the oxygen things.
Oh, that makes sense.
And we also need to get 3 key cards. But if you're evil, you need to try to kill me.
Oh right.
Oh. You can also drink. I'm having a drink.
Everyone.
Hello.
Drunk. I'm getting twisted.
You can also do fun things like push.
Oh,
oh my god, I was about to do that to you.
I'm fucked up.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
Oh Chris,
oh,
no.
No. No, what?
Okay.
Oh no. Oh, okay.
Oh.
Chris.
Hey, we're gonna die if we don't start putting oxygen in.
Oh.
Yeah, we gotta do it.
Okay. How do we know? Oh, I see the global oxygen. Okay, did
Wait,
you
so
do
down
out?
Here, these are where you put the oxygen in, but you gotta find canisters. Here's a canister right here. That's what they
Wait, so
like.
they changed that then? Because wasn't it previously
yeah,
you had like a personal oxygen supply and you'd refill
yeah.
it at your stations?
No, now you just take one and you put it into the station.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my
That's
god.
That's just a wine glass, yeah. You wanna open this door?
Yeah.
We're like home,
you
see
just
me.
Completely took me out with that bottle. Wow. Okay.
Two.
Oh,
one.
Oopsies.
Oh.
I accidentally clicked it.
Alright. 3, 2, 1.
Yay!
Alright, what's in here? Is there a log? Okay, no. There's no log. Got a paper airplane.
Oh, there's a oxygen canister. Let me put it in the thingy.
Have we found any of the key cards yet?
I don't.
Oh, there's one
the
right
oh.
here. There's a blue one right.
Woo!
Get it? Hey.
Oops, I threw a bottle. That's not what I wanted to do.
Are you sure?
So this is what we're looking for, y'all. These
Thanks
green
so much
key
for having
cards.
Captain. Absolutely, no.
Blue one.
I wish
oh,
that
yeah,
were
yeah.
better and they would understand.
So you grab that and you put it in this door.
Oh. You grab it. Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
And then
put it in this door here, and then we move on to the next level.
Oh, I have an airplane.
It's not quite
airplane.
Among Us. Oh, wait, I can mute here in the store. It's not quite Among Us Unfinished. It's like a Among Us type thing.
Yeah, you can dance.
Still on me then.
It's like a new version. Among Us isn't an original idea, so.
Estelle, you want to open that?
Yeah, we can do
Y'all, can you hear me
oh,
now?
Yeah, I can
okay.
hear you.
What the
there's
fuck?
A log.
Chris,
hey.
Come over here. Come over here, Chris.
Everywhere.
What the fuck?
Ooh.
Read this log.
Am I?
It's gonna
oh.
tell you three names, yeah. and one of them's gonna be
I...
an imposter.
Oh no, I'm drunk. I didn't know. Oopsies.
Oh no, I have an oxygen canister. What do I do with it?
Where do we put it?
I have one. I don't. Know
the way I run when I'm drunk is so fun.
I got it.
Oh.
What? Why?
Wait,
you
ready?
Okay.
No,
cool.
I
have oxygen. What do I do?
I have an oxygen.
I have one too.
Hold.
I got it.
So Chris, who's on that sheet? Who's on your log, Chris?
Oh, I forgot. How do I look at it again?
Oh, I don't think
the camera.
Can.
Oh, I don't think we can. I have
a key card.
I'm kidding.
Oh wait, no, push tab. You might be able to see it there.
On the red key card. I'm gonna go put it in.
But you can lie. If you're a killer, you can tell you can lie and pretend like
I don't,
you don't
lie. I'm not a killer. On the thing is Blep, myself. And it's not me.
I don't believe you.
Hey, we just need blue key.
But yeah,
now.
It is like a werewolf type situation, but just like you're
it's not me.
A bunch of people living on like a space thing and then
I just feel like pushing
aggressive.
Someone. I'm sorry.
And then you guess you're supposed to I don't know enough about this game to really explain.
I'm
so
scared.
I think it's
okay.
scared too.
Huzzah!
Okay. So y'all, Chris,
so
Chris
you can
knows.
Be sus
it's,
with me all you want.
It's either me, Chris, or Big Scared, because Chris got some intel.
Ooh.
I got the log, and Scared is being really aggressive to me. I have no idea. Oh, we're all gonna die.
Oh, no!
No, we're good.
Clutching
we're
our
good.
Chest.
I pushed you one time.
Aggressively, like you're literally like. Like,
okay, I
could have so
found
mean.
A body of water, Chris. I know that much. I didn't do that.
I know. But like I'm hurt. Like you're just pushing me around and stuff. I'm
so...
wearing a crown. I'm literally the king.
As
we
if
could...
you didn't push me right back, okay?
We could vote this round. Are we gonna vote for a Big Scared?
I don't
know enough information.
Could.
Hey,
we
so I'm dying 1,000 deaths. If you vote me out, you're liberating me from
Whoa.
So Chris found a log and it said it's either me, Big Scared, or Chris.
Oh.
Whoa.
Mm.
But like, decimal below big nothing? Scared means me. They already voted for them.
Me? Yeah.
Oh no. Oh no.
Whoa.
Oh my gosh.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh my gosh. Like me?
No, clearly not.
Clearly not.
So here's a question. If someone gets eliminated, what happens? Do they get to ghost watch the match?
They become a Roomba?
Flying Roomba, right?
Yeah, you can fly around.
No, liberate me from my mortal form.
This doesn't look like good things happen here.
Hey, you can't swim. Swimming. Don't go in the swimming pool. Die immediately. Don't swim.
Whoa, fire!
Okay, I don't know if I'll be able to control my character well enough to not...
Oh, yeah, you get... That's you drink alcohol.
Okay.
Wait, can people hear me?
Yes.
Okay, cool. I just wanted to make sure.
Can hear. Oh my god, that's a problem.
Okay.
That doesn't look good.
I think...
What is this? A fire extinguisher? That's fun.
Ooh, you can rescue drowning people. That's nice.
God,
oh no! Wait, jump in the pool? Maybe? And then I can rescue you?
Oh no, how do I go out of fire? Oh no.
Do you want to get in the water?
Doesn't that make you die?
There's a rescue thing here. I don't know how,
God,
but except granted, I don't know how to throw it at the pool, so there's not a good.
I don't know.
Oh no. Oh no. Wait. Okay, let me see if I can do the rescuing. Oh, there we go. Wait, did I? What the fuck? Why can't it let me? Ah! Wait! No! Ah!
Are you dying?
I'm trying to rescue and I can't. I don't know how.
How?
Oh, there we go. Yeah, I did it. Ooh. Okay. Woof.
Welcome back.
You did it. Thank you. Don't get too close to the fire. You will catch on fire. I have a fire extinguisher, but that was not helpful.
What's up with these? I have a cigarette, I guess.
Nice. Don't want to
fix this together?
Yeah. Do press something at the same time. Oh wait, how do I do this? It's a skill check, so. Oh wait, I have a mouse. This is weird.
Yeah. This. Hold on.
Oh fuck. God damn it.
Okay, I'm holding.
Yeah. Wait, me too. Oh wait, what the fuck? I would do.
Holding.
Okay. Oh,
what are these skill checks?
Oh shit. Why? I thought DVD would have taught me something. Hello?
You would think, right?
God damn it. We'll try and find something else.
Another cigarette about this.
It's too much stress.
Okay, don't walk into the pool.
Six pack.
What's over here?
Escape pods. Whoa. It seems like somewhere where. Oh, interesting. I can just leave.
What'd you find out?
I have a paper airplane.
Yeah, I sent it to you.
Where is everyone else? How large is this space? Find other people. Is everyone else dead? Where are the Roombas? I am concerned with how many people. Does it tell? Will it tell me if people died?
What? Who's dead?
Oh, hello? No, I was asking. I just hadn't seen people in a long time, so I was like, where are the people?
We need oxygen. Has anybody found oxygen canisters?
No.
Yeah, I'm looking.
I wish it... Wait, am I back where I was? I think this is back where I was.
Oh, hello.
I don't know.
How are ya?
Good.
How are things going?
It's alright. This is a big area. I don't know where anything is. Oh shit. It oh is. No.
Oh shit, we're dying.
Oxygen cannon?
We're dying. Wait, we got oxygen. Oh. We want to check beyond this electricity here real quick.
Where?
We'll be going right beyond me.
Which one?
Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh god damn it! How do I not get electrocuted?
Oh,
Oh, was that him killing me? Well, I guess I'm a Roomba now.
I've got one. I'm running.
Hello, I'm a Roomba.
Hello. They got you.
Yeah, I think. Is it me being electrocuted? Is that them, like, killing me?
He killed. Well, yeah.
Okay.
It could be an accident, but he did it on purpose.
Okay, that's what I thought. I was like, what? I just feels like it was a trap.
Yeah, you can fly with shift.
Oh. Ooh. Ooh.
Who did that?
Yeah, they're devious. They killed me too.
Yeah, you were being so helpful. They were like, we can't
if
have
you
that.
Push, yeah, they were like, he's helping too much. If you push control, you can teleport to them.
Oh. Yeah. Whoa.
Look at me, Dan.
Oh, are you?
Oh, hi, I'm right here. On the diving board, there's a little hat.
Oh.
Oh.
There's a dead body over here. Sprout's dead.
What?
Wait.
Oh, shit.
Sprout is dead in the electricity.
Yeah, that's me.
Burning.
I'm dead.
I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
You're on fire? Fuck my life.
Who's on fire?
Oh my god.
Where's the extinguisher?
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Man, that's still spinning down.
Oh my god, you're on fire!
They're gonna die of oxygen. Oh no.
This is so funny.
Who's on fire? Oh no.
Nice!
That was so evil. So evil.
That electricity kill took so long. That was gonna be like an instantaneous electricity kill. I did not think it was gonna.
I was just sitting there watching, being like, "What? Help!"
The electricity is really bad. So if you hear someone like screaming, you're like, you have to go help them.
It takes long, and I could hear Sprout like screaming about the electricity. I was like, "Oh shit! Oh no! Oh no!" So I'm like, "Yeah, scared. Let's open this door."
You're
so cold. Oh my god. I'm gonna load up the next one.
Yeah, we might, before you do, we might have to all rejoin you again.
Oh, that's okay. If you want to take some time and if you want to change the outfits and stuff, you totally can. Just let me know.
Oh, yeah. Great outfits.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. I'll set it up.
Need to run and pee real quick because I've been like on here for a little bit. So I do that.
You see, as we dispose of your body through the airlock,
cold blooded. So, do we go back to the main menu? Like, what do we do?
I think are they all gone now? I think we have to go to the main menu.
Okay, I guess I'll meet you there.
Yeah.
We won't be able to hear each other once we're there, though.
Oh, so we would have
to wait until he makes a new lobby.
Oh.
Yeah. So, okay, but I think we go back to the main menu.
Okay.
Okay. See you there.
Yeah. The UI here is not the most amazing, but that's fine. It's still very much in production. So I really hope I don't get. I just don't know enough about how to even kill people. If I was to get, like, what is it called? Personoid? I thought Personoid for a second was good first round. Yeah. Yeah, like, for a second I didn't realize Personoid meant imposter, which that makes sense because they are not a person. They are Personoid. But, yeah, so... Do you have some options in your UI? Oh, yeah, possibly. But I don't know. Also, this game's UI is not the most helpful, it seems. but they've got a few things to work on. I don't know how, like, what the timeline for this game is supposed to be in terms of, like, when, like, how long it's been out or how long it's been available to people and, like, how often they update or even, like, I don't even know who made this game. All I did was see a thing about on it. Like, they, I'm pretty sure they sponsored a bunch of, I assume it was sponsored because, or maybe it was just because it was another, like, Among Us style thing, but a whole bunch of, like, bigger streamers played this game a little while back, and then there was this, like, little Twitch compilation made that went, that did the rounds, especially since they're bigger streamers, and a lot of people were like, oh shit, I wanna play, and then I think the hype for it died down very quickly. As it often does, because it was still, like, very demo mode. In a way, they were even saying earlier, it sounded like before each person had their own possible oxygen canister, and it wasn't, like, a group one before. Hmm? Ooh.
Hello.
Hey, run in here. Tutorial level over here.
Oh, yeah, so the tutorial's over here.
Oh,
if we look at it really quick.
There's a tutorial?
Yeah, but the game's gonna start, like, really, really, really quick.
Oh, they don't give very much time for this.
Oh, yeah, no.
Yeah.
Real quick.
There's so much! Oh my god!
So many things. We're gonna have to come in between games literally every single time.
Yeah.
Because there's 7 seconds.
Look at this one!
Look, they're hugging.
This one.
They're hugging. And now I'm hugging
Rufus. Oh, shoot. I didn't even... Gosh, darn it.
Oh,
so
yeah,
with the syringe, if you're the killer and you have the syringe thing, you have to...
Oh? Fail?
Your blep was about to say something very important.
Yeah, it did. It did seem like a very important thing. They were like, syringe, by the way. I would like to know how a syringe...
It didn't seem that complicated to use. That's how I killed him in the last game.
Oh, okay. Oh, this is... I'm going the wrong way.
Yes.
Okay.
Go in here, and then we need to... go... we can try this door?
Okay.
Let's
oh,
try
yeah,
this door.
At the same
skill
time.
Check.
Okay.
Oh.
I have a one that's just, like, straight up circle, inside circle. Target.
Inside circle. Okay, I have the one with the line of the ups, or the... turn 90 degrees C with this dot in the middle. Line on the top, circle within a circle.
There we go.
All right, do we have a key in here?
Wrench?
What that is. Drugs. Wrench. We got a wrench, which I think helps with...
toothbrush. This is nice, but useless. Nice. Hello?
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 I can, Chris. What's up?
Hi!
Hello?
Hello? Yes?
Not around here.
Oh my god, wait. Is that a bottle?
Look around.
Can you hear me?
I can hear. Room? Hey, wait, is this my room? No.
Would anybody else like some hugs?
Yes,
we're spreading
yes.
The hugs.
Let's hug.
Aww.
Let's hug.
Aww.
How do we do this?
Oh, look at the hugs. I actually really like this suit. I would like
to. Oh, just it's a grab.
I would really love this suit.
I think it's something like the two personoids cannot kill somebody via choke. It needs to be the personoid having
can't
trick,
do it.
A passenger.
Yeah. Wait, but passengers can kill each other?
Yeah.
Whoa!
Store.
Yeah,
just for
so
fun.
Passengers
you can
have
kill
a secret
them by
objective
accident.
Is to kill
so
other
like,
passengers
oh, also. We did
my
this
secret
once.
Objective is to kill me people
we
with bottles.
We read a log
so.
Once, and it told me that Invert was the killer, basically. So we killed Invert in this room. I held him, and someone else choked him.
Oh my god!
That's incredible.
But
oh
two personoids
right.
Can't do that.
Oh
so
no! No!
Sorry, I'm sorry. I know you were telling us how it would have been.
hug someone then soup.
Oh, I
don't have that.
Did anyone get this one?
I suck at this one. Don't ask me to do it.
Okay, I'm here.
You want to open this door with me?
Dressed, need my sig.
I'm here. It fails it immediately. Okay, let's do it.
Okay, you ready? 3, 2, 1.
That radio is really loud. No, 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 no.
Damn.
Do you want me to, should I just use my wrench?
She's using the chicken dance.
If you can, you use the wrench to open the door?
That, I believe that's what the wrench does. It's a one-time.
Oh,
rope
okay. Nice.
It might not be good for much. In
oh,
there we go.
Sure, transfer oxygen.
Okay. Later. Oh, the ship is like. We're running.
Hey, there's a.
Oh,
there's
hell
a lot
yeah.
In here, being scared. You wanna read
it? Ooh. Yay!
Oh, okay. That was quick. I kind of wish I had saved an oxygen tank I found earlier.
What does
that
even mean?
Should you save them?
Oh.
Cool.
Okay. I don't know what that means.
Oh, those shoes with the big buckles are for St. Patrick's Day.
Yeah.
Oh, trash. I
did it give you names? The log?
No, I think when
it's sabotaged,
you can't open it.
Oh, so we'll never know.
Oh, you'll never know. Sneaky, sneaky.
Oh, sneaky creepy.
So you can keep your oxygen canisters you use later. You don't have to like turn them in instantly.
Oh yeah.
Yeah,
no,
and
don't.
When we played last night, the killers were just hoarding them so no one could use them.
Oh.
That's rough.
That's smart. That's
who
smart.
Did it? Who did it?
Was anyone being suspicious?
I think so.
No.
I mean, Dre and I were just hitting each other with bottles.
With bottles?
Yeah. I'm trying to do my objectives and hit 5 people with bottles.
Oh.
I barely know what I'm
my
doing.
My objective.
Okay. Right? Like, I have no idea what y'all are doing.
Same. I think they're all gone.
Yeah, we probably got rid of them.
Yeah, nailed it that time. Okay,
nailed
let's
it.
Go.
Andrea.
Okay.
Oh, it can't go that way. The red key card is handed in.
Anybody ice
wanna go
cream?
To the electricity? I promise not to kill you this
time. I want
time
these
if you
cool sunglasses.
Oh, you have a floaty.
Yeah, I found it on a chair.
Oh. Oh, I'm getting bottles of champagne.
Ooh,
there's
hey.
An oxygen canister. Nice, nice.
I want champagne
it's
or nothing. Fine.
What?
Where is it?
It's bathrooms.
It is.
Bathrooms are on fire. Bathrooms are on fire.
Oh, this over there.
Bathrooms
wait,
on
wasn't...
fire.
Okay, let me know
hold
on.
Fire.
Right.
Are you safe?
How do I use?
I got everything.
Oh, no.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Oh.
I'm sorry. Alright, sorry. I asked if you were safe.
This.
Right.
How do I use the fire extinguisher?
Hell yeah. Speedruns!
I don't know how to use this.
Use what?
Fire extinguisher.
You need to
someone let me out of this room! It's on fire!
Yeah, I don't know how to use my fire extinguisher!
E, open your inventory menu.
Uh-huh.
Select the fire extinguisher,
uh-huh.
And then you, left mouse click to activate it.
I think I'm just gonna drag
oh, why isn't it?
That's how this ends for me.
Huh. Why? I don't know why it won't do it. Oh, there it is. Okay.
Fire scene extinguished.
Yay. Wait, it's not. Oh.
I got an oxygen tank. We don't need it just yet.
Okay. Oh, wait, this is the wrong word.
No
God
sign
damn
of the green
six packs.
I thought this was the bathroom. I thought you were stuck in there.
Oh. I want it. Oh, my inventory's full. Okay. That's why. That makes sense.
Ooh, I got champagne.
Let's see here. There's an upstairs.
Yeah. If you light them and then, like, eat them.
Did Do you get it? Oh, I love your inner tube. It's
Thank
great.
You. Let me explore more. I don't know what the... where anything is. Do I have more oxygen transfer? I guess maybe I should have saved it for later. I wonder if there are things... I wonder if starting fires uses more up more oxygen. Can I run out of... like, fire extinguisher stuff? Awfully quiet. Grab this one. This inventory full. Ooh.
Unfortunately, it doesn't look like there's a key.
Sorry, getting my objectives. Oh. Getting my objectives.
I'm trying to put some air in this wall, okay, you hater?
Oh no.
Oh, hell yay! Oh no, Drea's dead!
What? Drea's
I just pulled dead? Her out from the thing. It said someone was drowning and I life saved her.
What the heck?
Oh, oh no. How? How could that have happened?
Someone pushed her in!
How's it going, Esto?
We gotta bring her body somewhere. Should we cremate?
Oh, you can just throw it in the fire like that?
Yeah, do you wanna do it? I'm kinda, I don't know.
No, I don't want to get near the fire. I don't know. I'll accidentally catch myself on fire. What happens if we just leave That's her body true. There?
I don't know. Can I pick it back up? Hey, you okay?
Oh, no.
Oh, I'm kicking her around. Oh, no.
Oh.
Not intentional. What's in here? Nice pair of trousers. Nice. Oh, I can't pick that up.
Hey.
What's this do? Oh, shoot.
Oh.
Oh, that is something new in the game.
I have to open this. What's this? Oh, it's a bottle of champagne. Nah, I'm fine.
Oh, nice. I'm sorry. I'm going to hit you with a bottle of champagne.
No!
I have an objective.
What is the... how do I even know what my objective is?
Top right. There's a secret agenda.
Thing. Oh!
Yeah, it might be the same thing. Hit 5 people with bottles. Yeah.
The green one! Yay! Wait.
Hey, I got it. Oh, I hope we go to the casino. I love the casino.
Happy, classy, sassy.
Oh, shit. Okay, we only have 4 people in here.
Who died?
Drea died. I saw
Look, I'm dancing.
Yeah, we found Drea's body.
But and then that means Big Scared. Yeah, Drea died, and then also, Drea I didn't died. See Big Scared, but Drea got drowned.
Uh-oh.
Hmm.
Well, I've been with Esdell for the last, like,
few minutes.
Yeah, I was, granted, Chris was nearby right after I found Drea.
What do you mean I came by after you found Drea?
I mean, he had chance.
I found him earlier.
What?
How did Drea die?
He was in the pool.
Oh, well, she probably just fell in, honestly.
Oh, maybe
she
then.
Probably fell in.
What happened to me last night? I just jumped in. I was
Wait,
like,
no, because last time in the last game, me and Drea were near the pool, and she was like, didn't want to get in because she knew she was gonna drown, and then I helped her out last
she
time.
Was pushed?
Yeah.
Oh, we have to vote.
Oh shit. Skipping? Oh no.
Yeah, I have no idea. I have no idea.
Oh, I mean, none of them are gone. Right?
I don't
yeah.
think so. I have no idea.
Well, I don't know.
I was kind of sus.
Unless Drea was one.
Unless Drea accidentally died, but I don't. I knew. I know she knows that she would drown if she got in the pool.
Hmm. Well, this is the last round, I think.
Oh, this is the last level.
Well, no, there's still the actual level.
No, this is it.
Flush.
Yeah.
What is the? What happens if I flush airlock? What does that mean?
Somebody needs to open the bridge, and the rest of us are wrong. We need to make sure that the person who is the personoid not end up there, or if there is a personoid here.
So we go... I thought we looked for files or something.
Oh my gosh!
She was there. It was across.
Uh.
Isn't that what we do?
Yeah, don't you?
Oh, what?
We look for like files or something?
Shut down, Kane. Why? He gave me all the options. I don't. Living players minus the one holding bridge must hold.
The bottle. I need to hit one more person with the bottle. Do you have a hit with the bottle yet? I did.
I'm very sorry, Sprout.
No! God damn it! Oh! God damn it! Murdered! Murdered!
Murdered!
Lep is a murderer!
No,
oh, Chris did get you! God damn it! I should have voted Chris! Oh, damn it! Damn it! Oh, God! I knew it was... Murder! I knew it was Chris! I knew it! God damn it!
Damn it.
What? You, I didn't do anything.
Oh.
Chris got me into the fire, and all I could do was get in the pool.
My lady Sprout said that I pushed you into the water, and I said no, I didn't push you into the water.
You, yeah, you didn't lie.
I didn't lie. I pushed you into the fire. I didn't know how you got in the water.
5 seconds away from using the escape pods. Had I used the escape pods,
you would have survived.
Sprout would have been dead, so I wouldn't have lost points for leaving resident behind.
Right.
I
am.
I killed Lady Sprout in like broad daylight, but you left. So
yeah.
You,
the bridge got closed, and I was stuck over there with Blep, and I was like, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing over here. And then he just comes up behind me and is like, I'm sorry. Betrayed.
Okay.
My little Roomba witnessed the whole thing.
Oh, no, right. I'm gonna set up the next one. Hopefully, I'm not imposter again. I want to. Okay, Burb.
See. Yeah. Reincarnated as a Roomba, a flying Roomba, yes. Oh, why does it say my party? There we go. So yeah. You get reincarnated as a Roomba. What?
Hello, Governor.
Hello.
Hopefully this is not evil this time.
Again?
Yeah, hopefully I'm not evil.
Are the tutorials here or are they in the other thing?
Too many
oh, they're
times.
Here. Okay, I'm gonna...
Who's not here?
Co-op kill. I want to look at what this
is. They might still be loading.
Aw, look at that bug. Oh my god!
Oh!
Ah! It never gets old.
Oh, you can downvote people too if you push tab. You can like say if you think someone's being suspicious.
Oh!
So like, I just downvoted Estelle. He went down to the bottom of the menu.
Oh.
Okay, cool.
So if you're doing suspicious stuff, you don't have to like tell everyone. You can be like, uh-oh, Estelle's being suspicious.
Okay, that's cool.
I can knock him out of her hands.
Bye.
I'm grating his cheese. I grated his cheese.
Ooh, grate that cheese.
Grated his cheese. Oh my God. We might get booted out of this lobby because I don't think Scared loaded in.
Oh.
Yeah, so it might close down. Or you know what? Let's all quit the menu really quickly and then try it again.
Okay.
I don't know what happened there. Sweet. If you hit escape and then quit the menu.
Quit to menu.
Oh, yeah, here's a random.
Oh shoot.
Oh, let's go.
I already quit to menu. Posture check. Thank you. Thank you. That thing is really handy of voting people up and down based off suspicious activity. Suspicious. Because I was, I'm too nice. I was like, I don't know. I don't think crit. I gotta figure out, you know? I don't know how. Granted, it is, does seem like you're usually away from people a lot of the time. Seems fairly easy to kill people. Because it's just like the map is quite large. So, seems like it's very reasonable to... Oh wait, you're saying you're hopping off. Sorry, I didn't see that until just now. Yeah, have fun night. So far, the Personoids have won all the games. I mean, granted, the first one, very easy since pretty much, I'm pretty sure, like... All but two people had played the game before. And I think one of the people who had played the game before was Personoid, so, you know. And it's not like actually... Oh.
Why am I a lady? Sorry about all those invites. The game was bugging.
That's okay.
You load in, it loads in as like a random model, and then it loads
in. Yeah, I was like, why am I just a lady for a second?
I had the opposite. I was like, why am I this dude?
No.
Oh my.
I'm on a rampage. Oh, my rampage has ended. Does everybody understand the game a little bit further now?
Yeah, I think I get
it. I better not be a spoopy person again. You're the light. Oh, sorry, I forgot people were streaming. I want to get the dim card. I was going to...
Oh.
Hello. What's up?
Hello.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wrong way.
All right, let's see what's in our closet over here. Okay, I have a nipple with a line over it.
I have just a plain old nipple.
Ooh, a racket.
Card triangulator.
Ooh, yeah, that's just like a divining rod, but for key cards.
Ooh, fun.
Yeah. Cool. So there's probably like a paper airplane in here. Oh, sorry.
Fine.
Oh, champagne bottle.
Yeah. Oh, God. I see that my objective is also the champagne bottle thing, so I gotta do that.
I've never actually done that in this game. Like, actually done the secret agendas.
Oh, okay.
Oh, what's in here? Another bottle of champagne.
Hello? Objective.
Hello? Is anyone here?
Here.
Ooh. I'm here to murder all. I mean, play games with all of you.
Oh my god!
A dot with a line, a half circle, and a dot in the middle.
Okay, mine is like most of a circle with a dot in the middle and just a line.
Oh,
right
there.
Oh my god! It's funny every time.
Nice.
Oh hey, there's a log. Yeah, there's a log.
Oh, got a corpse scan.
What's up? I'm here to throw bottles and make friends, and I'm done making friends.
Hey. I'm here to throw down. Where? That's right.
Hey, Bob.
And I'm done making friends.
You
want to
help me
friends.
With the
door? Oh, I just yeeted. I leaped.
Chris, you want to help me with the door?
Yeet.
Oh, which one? Oh. Oh.
Hey.
Ah.
Mine.
Okay, all
right. What's happening over here?
This is a key card.
This is chaotic.
There's literally nothing better
There's
than
no
living.
Log.
Oh, I can choose a different song.
I'm not encouraging everybody to downvote Chris. He's sus. You should download Chris. He may be a little
so this
sus.
Is clearly your secret objective. I think that you should upvote me. Hey, who's downvoting me? What are we downvoting me for? I've not even done a thing.
Why am I at the bottom?
What even things have I
Wait,
done?
How do you even do that?
You press tab, and then it brings up everyone's thing, and you can upvote or downvote if the people have done suspicious things.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Learn something new. Interesting how Blep has no up or downs. Why are we doing down?
Wait, everyone's down!
Don't make me down. How can I give myself an up?
You can't.
I want to give myself an up.
You don't get to vote for yourself.
I deserve. Why not? Oh, I've never been on this map. This map is new. I've never done this one.
Oh, this is the... I like this map. I like it better than the pool one.
The restaurant?
I think from watching you play yesterday, I really like the casino. That one looks really fun.
Oh, yeah, the casino is good, too. Ooh.
That looks so fun. This one's big.
It says beware freezer.
This one is big.
Okay.
Lots of fire.
Freezer?
Big. Apparently there's a freezer. Someone can keep you in.
Yeah, don't get stuck in the freezer. You freeze.
Don't freeze.
Oh, my God.
Don't freeze. Okay. Look at me in my crown. And my pinstripe suits.
Listen, I'm the only one that's festive, I gotta say.
You are right.
It's St. Patrick's Day. Oh, this thing over here, by the way, if you fix this, it fixes the oxygen all the way.
Oh.
But it's really hard. I wouldn't do it. Oh.
Oh, no.
You only get one chance.
Oops, I fucked it up. Oh, shit. Oh. Those skill check things are weird. They're not very...
That one's the hardest.
The mouse and stuff?
Yeah, it's not that...
That's tough.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's tough.
I got a door for two over here. Who wants to help me?
Where? Okay, yeah.
Okay, this is when we just gotta time it, so...
Okay.
On one, two, three.
Yay!
Oh, there's a thing. I don't know what this is. What is this?
Open? Oh, it just has the oxygen canister. I already have enough of them. I need to actually probably go. Oh, sabotaged? What does that mean?
That's not good.
Does that mean...
Sabotaged our oxygen.
What does that mean? Should I put in more oxygen?
We can't put in oxygen.
Oh, wait. I can't over here.
Okay.
Maybe it's just that specific one?
Single panel, I think.
Oh. Okay.
Okay. That looks, dangerous.
Yeah, don't go near that. You'll get electrocuted. That's how they got me last time.
I disabled it. If someone wants to go through...
Oh, do I trust you, though?
I promise I won't.
Okay. Oh. Ooh, key card, blue key card. And what else is over here?
I'm still holding.
Oh, there's another. Oh, what's this over here? Oh, I can insert passenger log.
Ooh, what's the scoop? What's the tea?
At least one. Oh, either one personoid. It's either Chris, Drea, or me. But I'm not a personoid, so Chris or Drea.
Chris might be a personoid, you heard it here.
Chris or Drea? Well, let me turn in the thingy majiggy.
It might be Drea, it might be Sprout, I don't know, but...
I can only say it's not me.
I can say. I died.
I've got an electrical area over here.
Oh.
No.
Let's see.
Oh.
Where did you go?
It's upstairs? In the store and like to the left.
The left.
Disabling it.
Is it upstairs?
It's downstairs. Chris is dead?
Chris is dead?
Wait, oh! Finally, I found somebody.
Yeah, where the- OW!
I've been running around with
a
family.
Sorry. That's my objective.
Where?
In the middle of handing it in, it won't.
Sorry.
Okay, there we go.
I don't know where shit is in here. Oh, hell yeah.
Okay.
Wait, where's
the... Does that mean we did it?
Yeah, we handed in all the cardies.
We did it!
Okay, was anyone being suspicious?
All right, so I think it's Drea because I got a thingy-majiggy and it said either it was Chris or Drea, and Chris is dead.
Yeah, and I was the entire time. We were near the electrical panels, so I'm pretty sure it's Drea.
Oh, no. I'm lost with a champagne bottle. That's really all I have to say for myself.
Chris Drea or Lady Sprout, though.
It's not
that was
me.
The entire time when Chris died, and like that didn't happen.
No? Yeah, I turned in the stuff. I did good things.
Hey, I'm gonna trust you.
Oh, no. Oh, you said my Lady Sprout, so that's all I can do.
I'm gonna say no, though, because there's
yeah, I think
two.
There's one more.
There's two, but maybe it was Chris.
I'm not optimistic.
I just sworn I heard
that.
Chris's voice talking to somebody about sabotage at the very beginning of this match.
Ooh.
Did not hear the other voice. At this point, it wouldn't matter what I vote anyways. It would be a tie. So I'm just gonna vote no.
What happens if you're? Right, it's a like. What happens if everyone says yes?
Drea.
Oh,
or
no.
We can leave Drea
you can
here.
Can flush? Huh?
Yeah. Everyone say bye to. Oh, they left.
Oh,
us. All right. Bye, Drea. See ya.
If there are less people, do we just have more oxygen? Is that how that works?
No, I don't think so. Bye.
Does starting fires use up oxygen quicker?
What's that intel say?
There's still one left.
Ah!
It's Sprout. It's
no.
Sprout.
Wait,
right?
What do you mean?
It has to be.
Why would it be? Sprout. I was with Big Scared the whole time. I think
so
it's.
We just got more intel that said it was Drea and Chris. With only two names. I don't know if that's common for this stage, but it was Castillo that read it.
Oh.
But we voted Drea out.
One of the two of them was a personoid.
So we were right. But there's still one left. So
maybe.
If you let go and someone's in there, they die.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck my life. I'm gonna stay away from that.
Okay, well, someone let me across so I can turn off this thing.
A what?
Oh, you seem really excited about going across there, Bleb.
Well, I mean, I'll go if you wanna.
Because I
wanna. If you wanna hold it, I'll go.
No, I wanna turn it off. Because I'm innocent.
Three people to turn it off, or just two?
Just one.
One, but it can't be a personoid.
Right.
Well, so the only one of us who was on the initial list is Sprout, so...
Yeah. I understand if you don't trust me. I won't try to go.
I'm
not saying
this,
I don't trust
I'll
you, I'm just saying I
won't. Ah! Oh my god!
Oh no! Oh no!
Is he
oh,
dead?
No. Are you dead?
Oh, there it is! That. Oh, well... You think he was a personoid?
Nope, not. Okay. Can you hold the bridge for me?
Yeah.
I would like to cross.
So I just have to hold it into the whole time?
Yeah, allegedly.
Okay, I'll just be holding it here then.
Let it go.
Why would I let it go?
As if she's a.
Oh!
Oh!
He was a personoid. I'm shutting it down.
Oh, I don't know. Now I don't know! Oh, I don't know. Yay! Yay!
Drea and Chris?
Yeah.
Oh, I knew it.
Oh, okay.
Can I be a resident?
Kill himself to get out of being a personoid is the real question.
No, I was trying to put out the fire, but I guess one foot got a little too close.
Oh.
So I was right when I voted that they were both done already.
Oh, nice.
Was I right when I said that I heard somebody at the beginning of the match talking about doing sabotage? Was that the two of you?
No, I think it was when Bleb was talking about the thing that fills oxygen, because I think Bleb said that you can fix it or they can sabotage it. But
someone
then you
sabotaged
it. But no one sabotaged it.
No, it was sabotaged because I found one that was sabotaged.
Yeah, it gave me a pop-up that said one's been sabotaged.
Mm. I tried to put oxygen in one that was visibly sabotaged.
Yeah, like you can die that. If you're really sneaky, you can turn off all the oxygen so that they can't put any more oxygen.
Oh, snap. It's so funny though, because then like the personoids also die from no oxygen. So it's like,
yeah,
you're
well,
dying to kill everybody else.
You're a robot, so you can breathe. You just pretend to
die. Oh, that's true.
Yeah.
Okay, we won the first match.
I'm gonna set up the next one.
Everyone else died, but you, Chris.
Huh?
Everyone in the first match died. died except you. That's how we won the first match.
That's true. That's true. Yeah. And now I die. Okay, hopefully I'm a resident this time. That's what I'm praying for. All right, give me one moment. I want to be a resident.
Am I supposed to quit to main menu every time at the end of this? I'm never sure. It doesn't. It seems like that's what you do, but yeah. I mean, I trusted Big Scared for the most part. I was like, we were both like helping each other, and she had opportunity to, you know, nix me, but she didn't. So. Which one? This? Neither. This. Oh, we're talking about the other one. So this is Monster Energy, and then this is like a green tea mixed with passion fruit juice. I have a funky little like silicon straw. I'm not a big fan of this straw. Got it. Ooh.
As imposter.
Yeah, I think it's just with six people, it's hard. Like, sometimes it just happens that way.
Yeah.
This is a nice big hug. Big hug. Oh
my. Yeah, I have a lot of other straws options, but.
No hugging in my lobby. Oops, I just gave a hug. Oh, don't grate my cheese. Don't grate my cheese. Leave my Gouda alone.
But I just don't like the silicone.
Oh, fingers crossed. Oh my goodness, please.
Hater.
You could probably.
You could probably. Something.
Yes. Button. There we go. Let's see here. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hey, hi.
Is that little spot on the floor? I think I have to go down first to find out.
We gotta open up the closet here. I have a C with like the two dots coming together.
I have the same thing.
Nice.
Oh yeah. You'll love to see it.
Down here. Oh, well, let me do this.
Are you full of things now?
Oh, can nice. What was that? No. Okay. Oxygen transferred. Oop, F. There we go. Let's go. Oop. How does this thing work?
Got the green card.
Nice.
Oh my
gosh.
Hey, you want to open this door?
Okay. Come on, I got this.
I keep trying to shift W in this game, and I realize it's not a thing.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I think that's to scan the dead bodies.
This? No, I have a. This is a key card triangulator.
Oh, okay.
I don't totally get how it works.
I would never grate anybody's cheese.
How it works.
This like
I
just this,
eat it whole.
This key card triangulator.
Thank you.
So funny.
Hold on.
Oh, there's one. Card.
I got one.
I already put in the green, so we just need the blue now.
Oh, here's the blue.
Oh yeah, blue right here.
I'm blue. Da ba da.
Boom.
You got the blue?
I got the blue.
It was the red one.
Oh, yeah. Hey, yeah!
Hell yeah. Ow.
Over.
You gotta get up off the ground.
I like our coordinated.
Yeah, this game does not want me to be evil, and I'm happy for it.
Somehow I don't have buckle shoes.
Oh, I want to put a. Oh, I've never been to the mall either.
Ooh,
let's go.
Fun.
Me either.
The mall.
It's like a today. Fancy mall. Jeez.
Yeah, we never had this one.
A bookshelf. Look at those dresses in the back. That looks like some Vera Wang dresses back there.
Do you have else? Do you all have somebody else who wants to play? Because I think I'm gonna sub out for this match.
We might. I might. Chan, if you're still in chat, if you want to play, you're more than welcome.
If you have more people, then I'll bounce too. I am getting a little sleepy, and I think I've had like a grand total of one meal today.
Oh no!
Yeah. No, definitely take care of yourself. Oh my goodness, I don't know if we have that many people.
Who did it?
Oh, whoops.
Who did it?
I was gonna skip anyway, but.
Same.
Who did it?
Who did it? Are we missing somebody?
Oh.
Nope.
Six of us.
Oh, on my screen it only shows five, so I'm like, what? Oh yeah, no.
Yeah, I only see five.
Only five people.
I see six of us.
Six of us.
That's cool.
Look at the jumping.
Ooh, fancy. Oh, nice. So look at the little waterfall. Oh, shit! Goddamn!
Where is this mall from?
I've never seen a mall like this.
Oh, this is a.
Here's the door.
So much fire. Wait, here's the fire extinguisher.
I don't. Got a wrench if we need.
Aboard!
Sure.
This stuff takes so long. Get out of here, fire.
Okay. I'm doing it.
Well,
fire. Put me in the fire.
Oh no. Oh, shit. Fire. So afraid of getting near the fire and catching on fire. There's no real reason to put out the rest of that fire. There's nothing there.
Maybe.
My god, there's so much alcohols in here. Ooh, what's this? Whoa, cool! Just like made it more big.
Oh, look at these shoes. Look at these pumps.
The green key card is in
there.
Here?
Green key card's in there.
This is the.
This.
I'm having drinks. I'm getting drunk.
Okay. Hello. Is anyone near me?
Yes. Blep? Where
okay. I got a personoid thingy. It was Blep, Chris, or Drea. That's what it says.
Where are you?
Wait. Who am I talking to? I don't know. I'm running. Someone help. Oh, fuck. I'm going.
I've been drinking.
Nice.
Hello? Hello? Okay, I found a thing that said it's either Blep, Chris, or Drea.
It's not Drea.
Oh my gosh!
I'm out here.
Oh my! I know some of those people.
Yeah, I'm going. Wait.
Is that the shop that it's in?
Yeah, I know. I don't trust. Yeah, I.
Does someone have a fire extinguisher?
This one says.
Hello. Welcome to my store. We sell lots of clothes here.
Let's repair if we can. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, I still don't fully know how that works.
Are you just here window shopping?
Reply. Know who it is.
I don't know who it is.
Oh, that's not that log. Ooh, what's in here?
Oh no! Wait, what?
To kill me.
Oh wait, I didn't know. I thought I was doing oxygen. Oh my god. I'm so sorry.
Threw all those bottles at me.
I didn't even know. Wait, I didn't. I can close it and open it. Ah, Chris! God damn it! It's always Chris. It's always Chris.
Note from this panel.
Huh?
Okay, they can only have one note at a time.
They can't hear me. Am I the only one dead right now? Oh, this motherfucker.
I'm dead. Hi, where are you?
Hello. Oh.
Okay.
God
dang.
Those two need to stop.
No, I love them.
Murderers.
I know.
I'm not trying to set anything on fire. Okay.
Yeah, but one of the other. Oh my gosh, they're just all in on it. Oh no. I thought
okay,
I was gonna get him.
I don't.
Yeah, I thought I accidentally killed him. I should have just gone through with it.
Key cards.
Right.
Spent a lot of time looking for fire extinguishers.
Yeah.
I have the fire extinguisher.
Oh my god, Big Scared is dead.
Yeah. Oh,
what?
Right here.
Where?
Oh my gosh. No, don't believe him. He knows.
Oh my god.
Who's throwing bottles?
My dead body.
Drea, run!
Drea,
run! You're in danger!
Well, someone killed,
You're in danger, girl!
Oh my god!
No, they're gonna get him over here! Oh my god, they're gonna get him. Where did they go?
I got a key card.
Run, run, run!
Oh
my god, I'm so nervous for them!
Oh, look at this, look at this shelf. Look at this shelf.
What?
Okay, I'm putting more oxygen.
Do you want my health?
Activation, yeah.
Oh,
gosh.
It's a... Okay, hold
can
on.
We open
them?
Yeah,
can we open them? Anybody in here?
I don't know what this whole
two,
hat tag
one.
Yeah, I don't know either. I just noticed that.
Nice.
Oh, no.
But I've
oh.
got 16 points.
Yeah.
The final frontier.
The final
waiting for
frontier.
Them to...
What's in here? Nothing. Oh, there's an oxygen fixer.
I got an oxygen thing here. Wait.
You could try this. It's
don't
really hard though.
Blep, I don't ruin the oxygen.
Why won't it work?
Oh, wait.
Blep is.
How does it work?
Blep is crafty.
I know.
You're trying to push people into the fire.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's failed.
Yeah, Blep, you probably purposefully failed at.
No. Get him.
Oh, at the same time? Is this
no,
waiting for someone to assist?
Skill check. Yeah.
Yeah, me either.
So you're at the airlock.
I think it's bugged.
Yeah.
Oh,
wow,
here
it's
we go.
Not.
Blep literally has, I think, one, the green key card on
for
him.
Time.
I think
no,
it's only
it
one
in.
Time.
Oh, it just says on his thing next
yeah.
to it that he has. Oh, okay, I wasn't sure what that little thing was
well,
on his. Yep.
Tried, Blep. Tried to save us.
Well, I have one of
only
the. Oh, no. I have a green key card. We already have that one.
I'm good at that. Fuck.
Where's our oxygen?
I'm going to put in some oxygen.
I had oxygen on me.
Much,
I do too.
I don't have any. I have a racket.
Okay.
And I have a second green key card,
yeah,
but that won't help anything.
We need a different key card. Over here. That is how we got
that's
in.
That's the escape pods over there, I think.
Take
oh
this
no, she's going to get vented.
We open this.
He let go! There she goes! Oh my god!
Oh no!
Drea,
I'm waiting to see how
you deserve better!
Yeah, Drea. Oh no! We've been so nervous watching. Oh no, they're gonna get him. They're gonna get him.
Chased me down and choked me to death. So.
Oh my god, I had a bottle of champagne waiting and I was.
Did you get one?
Yeah, I found the red.
Hell yeah. Okay, we just need
just
one more.
On, like, it was not hidden. It was in like that bench by
yeah.
the window over there.
Castillo, you're in danger.
No.
That's what we got in here.
You're in danger. You're the last one.
Yeah, there's a bit so little hope for him.
Like, I love that Chris is literally
jump over
the personoid every time.
Every single time.
It's almost like the Among Us lobby,
yes.
where like once one
oh,
person
okay.
is the imposter, they're always the imposter.
Hello.
Yeah, I wish I could do something about that.
Oh, we're gonna die.
Airlock.
I think I've got a canister.
Oh.
We're gonna die.
Actually, I think I might too. The last key card's in.
I don't even know how to get upstairs. How do we get upstairs?
Airlock?
Yeah, it's in the airlock.
Oh no, not the airlock again!
It's back
on
this side.
Either way, I thought I did.
Don't fall for the airlock! Oh.
Everyone else dead? Is it just the three of us now?
Yes.
Wait, where's Drea? I thought Drea was alive.
Dead.
I haven't heard another voice in a minute.
I'm dead.
Oh.
Oh, this has been sabotaged.
Oh my God. There's also a door here. We can look in here to see if there's more oxygen.
No, don't listen to him.
Oh,
ready?
No.
Yeah. I'm just a flying, levitating Roomba.
Sweet.
All right. That was fun.
Oh, I forget that you can do stuff.
Yeah, you can fly.
On oxygen.
And vacuum.
You hit it once and then.
So far, I don't see any.
Go.
I see a champagne bottle.
Oh, there's a fire. Be careful. Don't let him push you in.
Oh, sweet. You have one.
He did it! He pushed him in!
Oh, my God.
Oh, wait. He didn't catch. We kill him.
Oh, we're going to die.
Then he knows, right?
Wait, yeah, but he didn't say anything.
No, it's on the other side, but we're gonna die.
He didn't say anything!
Hey, we can do it. We only have one try, though.
Oh my God.
Wait, how did he not? Did he just not notice that he pushed
no,
him?
No, you can't fix it.
No! God damn it. No! That was. Oh.
Jay, I'm so sorry.
You're
dying. People.
We were just watching you guys being like, you pushed him into the fire and then it didn't catch him.
Oh my goodness.
when you did that, I was like, I kind of knew it was you at that point, but I was just like, maybe it's not Blep though.
Oh.
No, it was me. It was me all along.
Oh my goodness. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry that I got personoid almost literally every time, everybody. This is not planned at all.
Toxic.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry, but I know that some people do have to go, and I don't have a whole lobby for everyone. But thank you so much for everyone for playing. I'd love to do this again sometime.
Yeah, that was so fun.
So hopefully I won't get resident every time.
Here's hoping.
Oh my goodness. I hope everyone has a good night and great rest of your day.
All right. Okay. That was really fun. Even though I didn't get to be the personoid at all. But yeah, we needed two people to fill in, unfortunately. And they didn't want to have any randoms just because for the safety of everyone, we don't want randoms. We don't want any people who might be, you know, not good. So if we didn't have a full team, then we almost didn't do it tonight because we almost didn't have a full team. But if there's ever a spot that we need to fill, then I will reach out to you, Siler, next time. If there's just like one spot that we need. But yeah, it's so fun. It's just so silly, and like I didn't really do very much of the bottle smashing thing, but I suppose the actual function of the like hitting people with a champagne bottle to knock them out, and then you could like technically then like drag them somewhere where like it wouldn't be like you'd like drag them into no, I guess you can drag them into fire, but could you do something to them after that point? You're the personoid. I'm gonna come into his chat. I'm just kind of watching your stream, I'm sorry. But yeah, if you want to watch any or see any of the people that I was playing with, or follow them, then here, playing with, there we go. Those are all the people I was playing with, except I don't, Castillo I think was a friend of Blep, so watching who streamed, Chris. So Chris is the one who was doing all of it, so I went in his chat and was like, thank you so much for inviting me, like it was so fun. But yeah, so Chris is the one who put it together, the little, our little party thing, and then I've played Dead by Daylight with Big Scared before, so I knew Big Scared, but I had never met Blep or Drea, and Drea is the comrade Slither. I think that Drea does a lot of D&D, she has a podcast when I was looking at her Twitch earlier. But yeah, it's so fun. Like, I like the multiplayer streams are usually just random surprise streams because I like if. Oh, thank you so much, Funigdon. Funagadon. I'll say fun. Thank you so much for the follow. You're now, you're now part of In the Garden, like Armageddon. That's, yeah, okay. I was like, what word is this? And I cannot remember. My brain does not function. Armageddon. So Funageddon. Wow, that is my brain. But thank you so much. You are now a little sprout. I hope you can grow big, beautiful, and strong here. Yeah, that was so fun. I enjoyed it. I can't wait to, like, I probably should watch some people's streams, like, of people playing the game, because there's just a lot that I didn't know. So it's definitely something I've gotta learn, but I don't know very much about. I've never been, even in this game, I was never a, go back to just chatting. I was never the person that is like the killer or whatever. So yeah. But yeah, I was only streaming for that. We're not going to be playing anything else just because I just wanted to pop on and play some games with some friends. And that's usually whenever I have random streams, that's usually what I'm playing. I'm playing multiplayer games. Because since I don't have a job and I, you know, then I am very available most of the time. So if anyone is like, hey, friends, stream, you want to play a game with me tonight? And I'm like, yes. Or like if they want to play in a few days, you know, if as long as it's not during, sometimes if it even is my normal stream day, but yeah, short stream. I'm sorry. I didn't know how long the first class treble was going to be. I kind of figured it was only going to be, cause there were a lot of technical difficulties. So we probably only played for like an hour, 30 minutes, I'd say maybe. But it was really fun. Well, how many? I think we played, four games? Three? The first one went by really quick because we didn't know what we were doing. So, yeah, it's a quick one. Oh, dang it, my freaking camera. I don't know how to fix this. I'm glad I didn't do that during stream, though. During the game, at least. But yeah, so if anyone hasn't followed yet and you're having fun, then drop a follow, especially if you haven't, if you wanted to do a little subscribey, that's also an option. Chris started playing Stardew Valley, and it makes me want to play Stardew Valley. Oh, I haven't done a Stardew Valley stream. I have things I gotta do. I need to work on some commission stuff for Pickles. I'm animating some of his emotes for him so he can, you have them as alerts and stuff, and I'm trying to get commissions and trying to pull together a commission list and try and make some pre-made stuff for Twitch so people can just buy off of Etsy and things. So yeah, I should probably get to doing that, and I'm gonna send y'all over to Chris because he was a lovely, lovely host. Boop-a-doop-boop, there's the raid. Here's the raid message. And if you're not a subscriber, then you can use whatever emote expresses joy, happiness, excitement, all of the feelings that are good. Use whatever emote you want there, or no emote at all, whatever floats your boat. And yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow for our Witcher stream, like we usually do on Tuesdays and Thursdays, from 3 p.m. to at least 7 p.m. Eastern time. So, you know? And if you want to follow me on any things, I am Miley Sprout pretty much everywhere, except for my gaming YouTube, which is Sprout Streams, which I may be changing it to just Sprout Plays or something, or Sprout something like that. But either way, yeah, so fun. I hope I can. Yeah, I need to do some more DVD streams, but maybe. I it's so hard for me to find a good balance between like streaming and like doing other life things, like in terms of like, and still making a decent amount ish income. So yeah, but I will see you guys tomorrow, hopefully. And oh, also, if you want to join our Discord, here's the Discord, and then I will see you guys later. Bye bye.